Hi, I'm Joel McKenzie. I am an animator and filmmaker and illustrator working in Halifax, Nova Scotia, Canada. By day, I work on TV shows and whatnot, and at night, I work on some of my own independent projects, illustrations, animations, and this is where I do it all. So come on in, let's take a look. The workspace consists of two monitors I use mostly for doing animation work and graphics. It really helps with timelines and stuff, as well as an Intuos 4 tablet, which I use to create most of the digital artwork. So, at first, coming from a traditional background, I was a little bit worried about the learning curve of picking up a tablet and you know, changing my workflow from paper to digital, but I think it took just like a few days, and it was already becoming like second nature to just start creating things on the tablet. Now a lot of times I don't even rough things out on paper. I keep it 100% digital process, and it makes, you know, the beginning stage, the end stage, the finishing, it keeps it all digital. It makes it a lot easier, I find. So as far as my style evolving from using the tablet, I would say for sure, because I'm thinking more in like a digital sense than I would think in a traditional sense. So I'm thinking in layers, and I'm thinking in you know, what I have to do first. A painter does that too, but I mean, my brain is just kind of more wired digitally than it is with traditional mediums. So, thanks for hanging out with me in my studio for a little bit. I know I learned something, did you?